Create a password reset disk for local user accounts in Windows 8 to reset your password if it is lost or forgotten. Insert a USB flash drive into your computer. CDs or DVDs cannot be used to create a password reset disk. Click the Windows button and then type password. Select Create a password reset disk from the results. If a USB flash drive is not detected, a prompt appears telling you to insert the drive. Make sure a USB flash drive is inserted in your computer and click OK. From the Forgotten Password Wizard, click Next. Select the storage drive where you want to save your password information. It might be necessary to click the drop-down menu to find the drive. Click Next. Type your current user account password and then click Next. Only one password reset disk can be created per account. If a second password reset disk is created, the original one will no longer work. A new password disk does not need to be created if you change your password. The computer saves the password information to the selected drive. Click Next. Click Finish to close the wizard and complete the password reset process. It is important to keep the password reset disk in a safe location. The account password can be reset by anyone using the password reset disk. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hpcomputingsupport.